Hello, everybody. So, the last time I recorded was like a week ago. So, while it hasn't been a while for you, technically, it has been a while for me. I'm kind of ready to get back into it. I watched some of my old videos yesterday, just to do the thing that I saw other creators doing, where they watch some of their old videos to, like, learn what they've done. And, wow, I didn't realize how much I've changed from how I used to be, but I have changed quite a bit. Honestly, like, not just in my style of talking and stuff like that, but just in general, like, my voice changed, my comedy changed, a lot of the games I played changed when I realized it. So, wow, I just didn't realize. And I've been doing this for 2 years. Can you believe that? Like, I guess happy 2 year anniversary to this channel, but I've been doing this YouTube thing for like 2 years, 2 whole years, and it doesn't even feel like I've been here for like as long as some other people on this platform. So it's just, wow, it's been a wild ride, and I'm happy to have 18 people who not consistently, but still watch my videos nonetheless. So yeah. But I'm with Mario Galaxy 2. So, yeah, I'm just ready to play some Galaxy 2 again. I just need a quick break. Now I'm back to it. Well, I didn't really need a quick break. I kind of took a quick break because I had to do a lot. Oh, Luigi, of course I'm going to play Luigi. But I did a lot in August. Like, early August. Probably the busiest part of summer I've ever had, where I had to do a lot. One of my cross-country started in my state. Well, not in my state, but in my town. I had to go to a birthday and prepare for that, which took me a while. I had stuff to, I played Paper Mario, which, really good, probably one of my favorite games now. Origami King, really, really good. I did a lot, I played a lot, I did a lot in early August, but I'm happy to be back on the YouTube doing stuff. I don't remember this part of this level. Disorienting. Guess we have to go into that orange pipe. Oh my god, this is taking me a little bit. Sorry for the no commentary, I just kinda forgot that I honestly sometimes I forget that I'm even recording and I just space out a little bit. Alright, into the pipe. Now I'm guessing we're on the other side. Oh yeah. We already have the comment metal, so I don't have to worry about that. I was just thinking in the back of my mind, like, oh, I gotta get the comment metal, but then I realized, oh wait, there is no comment metal, this is the second star in the world. Alright. Oh, I remember this stage. I remember this one. Alright. Well, time to do this. Yeah, this one's good. I like this one. So, remember Mike from the last episode? Me and Mike are going to play Animal Crossing New Leaf. together, and I'm not gonna, like, make a series about it or anything. I just wanted to say that because I have nothing really better to talk about. Is although a lot of stuff happened, it was a lot of personal stuff that, like, I can't talk about. It's not like it was bad, it was just, like, stuff that I should... Not, like, anything bad happened, it was more of just stuff that's personal that I don't, like... Don't like making this... talking about personal stuff on this YouTube channel. Whoa, I bounced. But yeah, I'm playing New Leaf again because it's only 20 bucks now. I'm definitely going to play... I would like to eventually play Yo-Kai Watch 3. I don't think... I hope they make Yo-Kai Watch 4, like... and bring it to America, because I don't want to have to make a Japanese eShop account just to friggin' play the... just to friggin' play a game that I don't even normally like. Then there is my favorite. So during this weekend, actually, right now is Rumble Weekend, so that's cool. After Blocks Pokemon, he's a really cool guy. I like watching him. He's like one of the most passionate YouTubers I've ever had the pleasure of watching. And he's just a really cool, seems like a really cool guy in general, so go watch him. Absolutely. Who else have I been watching? I've been watching a lot of... Nitro Rad, he's a cool guy. His second channel that has skits on it. That's also really good. Maybe Luigi wasn't the best choice, but hey, Luigi's always the best choice, so maybe he was. Oh, of course it slows down. No! Did you see that? I sure did. That was annoying. Thank you, Mr. Sun. I literally was 5 seconds away from getting that star. And I lost. So I've been doing... Oh, cross-country, yeah. So I did cross-country, and it's actually pretty fun. The team that I'm on, really cool people. Like them a lot. I've been... It definitely got me to exercise more. Especially the whole running and stuff, because I've definitely gotten better than... Like, it only started like a week ago, and I've already seen like I'm getting better. Maybe it's just like... I don't know, but it's really fun, and the people there are pretty nice, so I'm gonna probably keep on doing it. Oh my god. Okay. Luigi. Oh, no, my cat. Hear the bell. Okay. I mean, not bell, like jingling. It does make a noise, though. My mom's talking. Right by my door. It's really awkward. But hey, there we go. I just really want to record morning because that's when I feel the most spry and happy. Alright, so now we are moving on. We are moving on to Bowser Jr.'s Boom Bunker. Oh, I love this one. It's a really good stage. probably the best Bowser stage in the entire game. Don't have me. Boom's Day Machine. Wait, what? Oh, Boom Bunker. Oh, okay. Boom's Day Machine, that's fine. Yeah, it's a pun on Doomsday. Oh, and there's his old robot. I remember. That's really cool. Yep, broken cat with that. Mario Galaxy 2. Better than the final one, I can say that. Yeah, it's gonna be dangerous until you get another star. Uh oh, that's a stinky. Is that the final Bowser Jr. fight? He needs extreme business. I'll tell you that. What? Why did it disappear? That's weird. Oh, it's the electric shot. Thank you. Here we go. Final part of the boss. This is a really cool one. We got Tank. Bowser Jr. is now Tank. No, I'm gonna do a cool trick. Get another one of these. You saw that! Oh my god, that was... You guys saw that, right? That was intense. That was fairly intense. Oh my god, that was really, really cool. I like that. I like that. Alright, well, let's get this grand star. I know I never got it. I mean, it's obvious because it's a gameplay reason, but, like, why is a grand star only worth, like, one star? Like, it has balls on the tip of its, like, edges, so it should certainly be worth, like, 5 stars at least. Or 6 stars. Oh, there goes the big star. Alright. Bing. battle draws near, do your best, and let's get him this time. Alright. First one, Melty Monster Galaxy. I have to check something.
Let me check right now.
Alright, well, so I'm only gonna do the missions that I want to do now, because we actually don't have that much left. According to my one Google search, we actually don't have that much left. We only have, I have the amount of stars that we need, 70. So, I'm probably not going to get any more. Wow, perfect start. I know, right? Probably just gonna, like, speed through the rest of the game. Because I love Mario Galaxy 2, but I want to do other things. Like play Galaxy 1. Best lava level in any Mario game. Like, you can't argue with me. This is such a cool seeming. It's like you're really, it's like you're approaching Bowser's, like, whatever, stronghold, is it what they call it? Like, army, you're just, like, it's like on the first level of the first of the last world in Kirby Planet Robobot, where, like, you raid the Annie's base, and it's like really, really cool. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's what this feels like. Except to a lesser extent, because we're not actually raiding it. It's just a normal level, but all I just think the game is really cool, and I'm a real nerd for this sort of stuff, so yeah. Also, the music's really good, too. Whoa, I'm going flying. Oh my gosh, that was certainly something. I could say that. Alright, well, at least we got a checkpoint right before that. I, like, touched the tip of the lava. Hey. Oh, it's just because I started falling really fast. Oh, and this is good. Yeah? Okay. My mom. She's really nice. Okay. Oh, that's neat. They telegraph which ones are gonna get eaten. That's... I like when games do that. Like Cuphead, where they, like, telegraph what's... Oh, that's not good. Get this. Cat? My cat. Pepper, this isn't the time. Pepper! Give me 1 second. No! Pepper! Pepper! Okay, give me 1 second, ladies and gentlemen. I have to put my cat. No! Alright. My cat is out. My cat is done with my bowl. They are done. Alright, I will pet you after this. Right after this. I promise. Okay. Thank you, Pepper. You're my favorite cat in the entire world. Hey, it's not that far. My fault for being an idiot. I'm getting distracted. Okay. Smells weird. Smells like the medicine. Like a doctor's office. don't care. So, yeah. It's been a pretty good day so far.
I forgot what I was talking about. I lost track.
I got back some of my old Pokemon cards. Well, I didn't get back, but I have some of my old Pokemon cards. And we, like, created random teams based off of them. It was really fun on Showdown. We have to do that. I have to make a video on that. Where we, like, took all my fully evolved Pokemon from my cards and made them into a team.
No! We're there.
Oh. Alright, there we go. We actually did it. Well, I actually did. So, yeah. Oh, I love the way this looks. Just a huge black hole in the background. What did we get? Who came on our ship? Who was like, oh, I love lava, but... Comet metal. We're not gonna do this comet metal. Because I don't like it. It's a speedrun. We're one hit wonder. Forever. Are you hungry mouth to feed? I know. I hope you know what you're doing. Looks like our latest addition to want to have a war with you, Captain. Oh, these. Those little gamers. Cutie pies. I love the Lumas. They never actually made any official Luma merch other than a few figures. Which is a crime because if you could get a little Luma pillow plush, oh, I would buy like 10 if there was different colors. Oh my god. But sadly, for some reason, they make a Raccoon Mario plush, but they won't make a Luma plush. Alright, Clockwork Ruins Galaxy. It sounds like a place that you go to in like Paper Mario. I remember this. This is the place where Mario dabbed. Get that reference? You're cool. If you don't, that's fine. It's understandable. From something that I watch. Mike, you probably know him. I talk about him a lot. I watch a lot of his series. Well, I think Mike is watching. Alright. Let's see. Clockwork Ruins. One thing I think this game did exponentially well is definitely the graphic mechanics, which are really good. Like, remember when Sonic Adventure 2 battle, Sonic Adventure 2 tried to do that, and it was really awkward? It's not like that at all. It's actually really nice. Like, going from Rouge's mission in Sonic Adventure 2 to this feels like the best thing ever, because I love Sonic Adventure 2. Everyone here should know that. But, seriously? Yeah. One thing that... So, before I get into the conversation topic that I have right now planned, one thing you should know, Paper Mario Origami Game. One of my favorite games. One of my favorite games of all time. I love that game. So good. But, problem that I have with Paper Mario nowadays is that it's going to eventually become like Sonic, where they spend years developing a new engine and new like combat and all these new mechanics for Paper Mario, for a single game, and then it turns out to be okay, but it needs refinement. But then they just say, oh, people didn't like it, throw it out the window. Or, well, not that people didn't like it, but more of just people... More of just that they get tired of doing it, and then they stop, which completely wrong with it. You can get tired of doing the game, but it's kind of a problem. It's going to eventually become a problem. Where the mechanics will be decent, but then they won't have a chance to actually flesh out and become really good. Like, I hope we get a sequel to Origami King, where we use the ring battle system again. so then we can see, like, more ideas with it. Alright. I also got spoiled from origami king, but still a good twist. So, yeah. And that shows how good the game is. That doesn't show how good the game is. I don't like this. Whoa. Oh wow, that burned you? Huh. I don't think that broke that way, but like, okay. But okay. When has it ever broke that way? Like, that was scary. Oh, he hit this. Boing. Alright. Hello, Luma. Thank you, I was starting to smell that multi-cage. The stars up ahead. Hey! That's the first time I've seen a woman in a while. Oh, this part. This part. This is the Mario Dabby part. Oh my god, I coughed. That cost me. Oh my god, give me 1 second. Doing a lot this episode though. Like we beat an entire world. I remember this part being not fun, do that math. It's like the Shovel Knight achievements. I know I'm not gonna get them all, but. Well, you see Mario do the moonwalk? Eh, don't need it. Oops. Fight the temptation. Bam, 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 bam Okay. We're back. We're doing stuff that I can do. Why did I grab the... Oh, because I think I brushed the Z-Dragon instead of... And I shaked him. Alright. Okay. Oh. Fun and interactive. Okay. We got it. Let's go. Alright. We got the star. That's it for this episode. Stay tuned for the next one, where we will be playing the video game. Where we will hopefully maybe actually be beating the game. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.